Yes. How you guys doing out there? Saying something about... Okay, there we go. We're back. Now, let us know if everything's working just fine. We had to restart the camera here because they said it was cutting out and cutting back in. So we want everybody to be able to participate in the program and win. Congratulations to Raymond Williams, our first winner of the $25 gift card. Oh, okay. I'm having some... No, one of these cars got a shortage. I'm sorry about that. Once again, congratulations to Raymond Williams. He's our first contestant, our first winner of a $25 Walmart gift card. He called in to answer the first question, and the first question was, what were three books of the Bible? So congratulations, Raymond Williams out of Oak Cliff. Okay, we had a lot of calls from a lot of people right then at one time trying to answer that question. So now we're going to come up with question number two. So if you guys are ready and you're prepared to continue the show, we're going to put some more information at the bottom of this broadcast. The phone number to call in is 214-554-7553. That's 214-554-7553. Now, Prophet is Williams. What is the next question? Question number two for the Gospel Gift Giveaway.
Who walked on water?
Question number two is who walked on water? Be the first to call in and answer that question, and you will be the winner of the next Gospel Gift Giveaway.
Remember, he said, if it's you, Lord, bid me to come.
Amen. So
who
you guys,
walked on water?
Who walked on water? We're going to hold the lines open for you guys. That number is 214-554-7553.
Turn the music up, please.
We're waiting on you, callers. It's still on. We got a little bad connection here in this area, but we're going to make sure, we're going to try to keep it going as long as we can. You guys call in, 214-554-7553. We're on Good Noise Radio, www.goodnoiseradio. Turn it down a little bit. Goodnoiseradio.com. Let me fix this here. I don't know what's going on with this little cord here. Oh, I saw jiggly when I sit down. Maybe it's the feedback.
We are waiting on you, caller.
Okay, there we go. We got some callers calling in now. The question was, who walked on water? Good Noise Radio. Doing fine. Who's calling?
Hello?
Yes. Good Noise Radio. How can I help?
Hey, I was calling to answer that question.
Okay. What was the answer to the question of who walked on water? What was that answer?
Peter.
All right.
Peter walked on water. All right. You are the winner of the second gift card, the gift giveaway.
Thank you.
A $25 gift card to Walmart, and you can spend it as you choose. The holidays are coming up, preferably on a ham or a turkey, maybe.
And who are you?
And what's your name?
Tell my sister, this is
Naya
from Louisiana.
All right, all the way from Louisiana.
God bless you. Can you call back after the broadcast so we can take down your address and everything? Can you hear me?
Yes, you said call back after the broadcast so we can take down your information and everything and send you your gift card.
Okay, well, and what time y'all out there?
We will be off in the next, probably the next 30 minutes. Once this giveaway is over, you can call in and get that, give us the information.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
All right, everyone. We're going to keep the lines open for the next round of questions. Give us some music, please. Music. I'm sorry for the feedback on the microphone. I have a shortage in this car for some reason. But matter of fact. Okay, okay. Yeah, that sounds beautiful. That sounds beautiful. How you guys doing that's tuning in? Hello to all our viewers that's tuning in right now. As you tune into Good Noise Radio, we're having a gospel gift giveaway. And Prophetess Lewis is showing the love all over Texas. So we have two winners. One just called in from Louisiana, and the first one was Raymond Williams out of Dallas, Texas. Nell, thank you all the way from Louisiana. We're going to get that information in just a second. Now, the question number three for the gospel gift giveaway today will be, who? I said who?
Who?
Was in the lion's den. We're going to give you a few seconds to give us a call at 214-554-7553. I said, who was in the lion's den? Call in right now. Get that $25 gift card for the holiday season. The question, who was in the lion's den? Let the phone lines ring. 214-554-7553. Oh, the phone is ringing. Hello, hello, hello. You reach Good Noise Radio.
Hello?
Yes, you reach Good Noise Radio.
Oh, Good Noise Radio, what's up?
Who's calling?
KTZ. That was on Mesquite.
KTZ? Are you calling the radio station to answer the question?
Yeah, I was on that
question. The question was, what was the question?
Who was in the lion's
den? Who was in the lion's den?
Who was in the lion's den?
Yes, who was in the lion's den?
Is that who?
Okay, we're going to have to skip you and go to the next contestant. He did not know what we were talking about. The phone number is 214-554-7553. The brother said, was that a movie? Okay, we're going to take another caller on this question. Who was in the lion's den? I said, who was in the lion's den? Okay, waiting on the call. 214-554-7553. You can be the next winner. Music, please. Oh, we got another caller. Let me screen these calls because this might not be right.
We don't need no headquarters. Yes, it reads Good Noise Radio. Huh? Yeah. All right. Phone call. They call them up.
We're waiting on the callers. 214-554-7553. We don't have... that was the wrong number, actually. He was looking for someone else. So he didn't know how to play the game because he's not paying attention to what's going on. So let me share this one more time and share this out there. Play some music again. The question is, who was in the lion's den for the next gift giveaway? Oh, we got it. Got another caller. Good Noise Radio, how can I help you? Okay, what is your name?
This is Nail from Louisiana.
Nail? No, Nail. You can't win all of the gift cards. You gotta let someone else win that. If you already won, you can't play again. You have to let someone else call in. But thank you for
participating.
No, Nell. We gotta let someone else get a chance to win.
It just seems like no one else wants to answer.
Okay, well,
they're probably shy, but we got to go with another question. Okay,
we're going to go with another question.
Okay, now let us screw up the lines, and we're going to give you a call back in a little bit, okay? Thank you for participating.
Okay.
Play some music, please.
Okay.
We'll have a small break, and we'll be right back with you.
Behold, there came wise men from the east, saying, where is he that is born king of the Jews? We have seen his star in the east and have come to worship him. And now that's why we sing joy. Let me prepare
Give you guys some love and joy and peaceful music for the holiday season. We're going to get back into the gospel giveaway, the gospel gift giveaway. We're going to have a 10 caller. So the 10 caller gets the gift?
Yeah.
Okay, okay. We're going to do it like this. Okay. So being that a lot of people can't answer these questions, even though we made them real simple for you guys, we're going to do this here. The 10 caller, we have two gift cards already given out. We have three more to give out. A $25 Walmart gift card there for you guys. So we're going to give it to the 10 caller. We're going to do this three times. So we're going to start right now. The 10 caller to call in, 214-554-7553. You're going to get this $25 Walmart gift card for you. And we're going to get your information after the broadcast of the program. Just call back the number that I gave you. And we're going to get your information and mail this information out to you. I have you come pick it up. However, the number is 214-554-7553. You can begin to call now. And we're going to see the 10 caller get the $25 gift card. I liked the little questionnaire. It was pretty good. We had some people calling in. Okay, we're going to do this one here is going to be the 10th caller, okay? Then we're going to ask another question after this. Okay, the 10th caller to call in will get this next gift giveaway. Play a little music. Mm-hmm. A little music, please. The phone number is 214-554-7553. I'd like to give a shout out to Marquette out there, Sister Jackie Lucky out there, showing her support. For Good Noise, she is sporting her Good Noise shirt, and if you guys want to purchase one of these shirts, just contact us here at Good Noise Radio or talk to Pastor Lewis, and we will get this right out to you. Good Noise T-shirt. It's a good thing to give to your friends during the holiday season. Kids, grandma, uncles, cousins, they're gonna love it. No, we haven't had a call yet. The number is 214-554-7553. Call in. Don't be scared. Don't be shy. Just call in to say hi. We're going to show our love and make sure that we're going to broadcast and give you a shout out on live here. I'm going to go back here to the broadcast 1 second. Let's see who all checked.
Waiting on the 10th caller.
That's the easiest way to win. All you got to do is pick up the phone and dial the number. 214-554-7553. Let us hear this phone ring. Get a ring.
Be the 10th caller.
All right, all right, all right. So I would like to, while we're waiting on people to call in, I would like to give my testimony.
That's fine. You're calling number one.
Uh-oh, we got caller number one here.
Let them know they're caller number one.
Good Noise Radios. Caller, you are caller number one. Who's calling? Who is that? Did you say your name?
Hello?
What's your name?
Navion Coleman.
All right, Navion, you're caller number one. Try again. Call back. All right, we're going to have these numbers. That's number one, Navion.
That's what I was waiting
for. 214-554-7553. Come on, win this free gift. The lines are open. That was number one.
10 caller.
Would you like to call in, young lady? You might win. All right, all right. So I was saying my testimony was that I just like to thank God, you know, for waking me up this morning, you know, to another day that I couldn't see. Yeah, it wasn't promised to me, you know, as always, you know. We just got to be thankful for these days that we get to see. Because a lot of people that can't see out here, you know. And when I say out here, it's like there's a lot of brothers just locked up during the holiday season, you know. They don't get to see their loved ones. They don't get to see their family members. They don't get to, you know, to be around the people that they love the most. They sit up, stuck up in the cell all day. And, you know, I would just want to say, you know, if you do have someone that's locked up or incarcerated this Christmas season, if you can, you know, send them a card. Send them some money or something, put it on their books, or if you can get out there and say hi to them, you know, just go out there and do that, because, you know, our brothers that are incarcerated, they need to know that they're loved also. We got another caller. Good Noise Radio. Who's calling? Who's calling? Hello?
You're number two.
You're number two. Caller number two.
Try back.
All right. We need some more callers. Call on in quick. We can get this over with. The 10th caller is going to win this gift. Someone else, call. Once again, shout out to Raymond Williams out there. Thank you. He was our first winner of the question that we asked was, what was the three books of the Bible? He got that. Then we had, what was her name?
Janelle.
Nail out of Louisiana, who won, who walked on water, which was Peter. And this one here is the third giveaway is the 10th caller will win this one here. You've reached Good Noise Radio. Sorry, you're number three. Wait. We're waiting on the caller. Call on in.
Waiting on you, callers.
Call on in.
And now we're gonna let it roll.
All right. Go ahead and say your name.
Chelsea Williams.
All right. You're number four. All right, we're waiting on some more.
I know the lines are jammed, but you have to keep trying.
Keep on calling. We're going to get this over in just a second. Play a little music while they're calling in.
No problem.
Oh, all right. We got five more. All right, you're number five.
Ready? We're going to keep going until we get down to the water.
Come on, give us a call. Ring this line. Michael Jackson, when he was young, saw Mama kissing Santa Claus. I don't know what would I do if I saw my mama kissing Santa Claus.
That was his dad, remember?
Oh, okay,
yeah,
right.
You got to get the concept.
You're calling number six. Keep calling.
You know,
come on, 214-554-7553. I really want to know who's going to win this ditch gift, man. I really want to know who's going to win it.
Come on, Dwight. I know you're out there.
You're calling number seven.
Come on, Patrick. Tune in.
All right, come on. Two more people. Call in real quick. All right. You're calling number eight.
You must got your number on redial.
Already, when you're determined to win, and we want you to win, too. We want you to win. That's how I used to do K104 97.9 and beat without. Oh!
You're caller number nine, and we're out. The next caller would win the $25 gift card to Walmart.
Next caller, call on in right now. You're the next winner.
Oh, you did it! You are the winner. Who's calling?
Daquan Williams.
Daquan, Daquan, you just won. You just won the $25 gift card to Walmart. All right, we got you. You won, man. You won. You won. What do you have to say to the people out there, Daquan?
Giving God's word and God bless you.
Amen. 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 That young man said, get in God's word and God bless you. I thought he was going to say, I'm going to Disneyland. All right. Thank you, Daquan. God bless you. We're going to the next one.
Yeah.
All right. Now we got two more cards out. We got two more gifts to give away. And I like the questionnaire. So what we're going to do, we're going to do the questionnaire two more times. We got two real simple questions. Mm-hmm. And this is real, real simple. Mm-hmm. Okay, so you guys call in. Call in. This is for the kids. I'm going to do one for the kids and one for the adults just to make it fair. But kids can answer anything. This one here is, what was the reindeer with the red nose? Call in and get this gift card. What reindeer had the red nose? What was his name? What was his name? 214-554-7553. What reindeer had the red nose? Call in right now. You got it. You got it. Music, please.
Shout out to Angie.
Shout out to Angie and all the people that's tuning in. Good Noise Radio. Gospel Gift Giveaway. Oh, we got a caller. No, you cannot win. You cannot win if you are part of the program.
I'm too through.
Alright, guys. Call in. The question is, what reindeer had the red nose? If you know that reindeer name, you will win the next giveaway prize. We're declining your call.
No inside calls.
This Christmas, by your side, baby, bride.
Uh-uh.
And we're caroling. How y'all doing out there? Shake a hand, shake a hand.
Okay, we still got a call.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Okay. We got a caller. Let me see that. You reach Good Noise Radio. How you doing? Okay. What is the question? The question was... What reindeer has the red nose? To win the gospel gift giveaway, what is your answer?
Rudolph.
You have just won the $25 gospel gift giveaway gift card from Walmart. Can I have your name, please? Hello?
Your name,
please.
Odessa Dabney.
All right, Odessa Dabney has just won the Good Noise Radio Gospel Gift Giveaway $25 gift card to Walmart. You can spend it as you choose. Mm-hmm. We will be getting that information and sending this out to you. Is there anybody out there that you would like to say hi to in Radio Land?
Yes, I want to say hi to my family.
Yeah. Amen.
All the way from Turo, Texas. Hello from the Odessa Dabney. Thank you for participating with the Good Noise Gospel Gift Giveaway. And we have one more gift to give away. Thank you. And we will get that to you ASAP.
Yes.
All right. God bless. All right. We got one more. One more Gospel Gift Giveaway card. And this is going to be the ringleader. All right.
I'm going to have to give another one out because that one came from that call.
That was on another phone, so yeah. We got to give out another one.
I
got
to get out.
Okay, we still got, okay, we got two. We got two more. Okay.
They said that one was going to bless
well,
everybody.
Oh, was
it?
Oh,
because we got so many calls.
Everybody don't have that number.
Okay. See? Yeah, we didn't even get that number out. That was, see, that's Jack, you probably told him what the answer was anyway.
So we have two more cards.
We got two more cards to give out. So we're going to do this. We're going to clear the lines up, and I'm going to make it real simple for you. Okay, what color is Santa Claus' suit?
Red.
Call in right now. Let me know what color that is. 214-554-7553. And you will win the next gospel gift giveaway on Good Noise Radio. What is Santa Claus' suit color? Come on. I remember this one time he had this silk blue suit with... Oh, never mind. Come on, guys. Call in right now. What is Santa Claus' suit color? Even Ray Charles know this one. Oh, we got a caller. You reach Good Noise Radio. Are you calling to answer the question? Okay, can I ask, what is your name and who am I speaking to?
This is Navion. My name is Navion
Colby. Navion. Okay, now we want to ask you in front of the whole wide world out there, what color is Santa Claus suit?
Red, white, and black.
Well, Navion, you just won the $25 gift card to Walmart from Good Noise Radio.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, all right. I'll be honest. Is there anybody out there that you want to give a shout out to in radio world?
Just everybody. Just my mama, my brother now, and my auntie for her wonderful work that she be doing. And
man, thank you. Man.
What school do you go to?
I go to Patton High School.
Is there any encouraging word you would like to give to the young brothers out there today?
Yeah, just say, don't let peer pressure get the best of you.
Amen. Thank you, and God bless you, and we'll get that gift card right to you, my brother. God
Amen.
Bless. Thanks for participating.
God bless you, too.
All right, we got one more gift card to give away. Now, don't be shy, you guys, call in. We're going to go ahead and let you guys, I had so much fun. I done gave out so many gift cards, you know, and I don't know how to control myself when it comes to doing things like that. You turn the camera on, give me a microphone, it is on. You know what I'm talking about? So, here we go. Okay, we got one more gift card to give away.
Okay.
We're going to make this real special. Mm-hmm. We're going to make this special one.
Oh, it's getting good.
Okay, so what can we do for this next caller? This is our last call. We're going to end the program after this so we can get everybody's gift card and information out to them. But we're going to do a little something special for this last caller.
And remember, this is the first giveaway. We will have another giveaway coming out. We will keep you, we will notify you over Facebook.
Yes, yeah. We'll post before we come on. You'll see us post about the giveaways. You guys tune in that day, and hey, it's going on. Okay, I've got it. The next person to call, not only do you win the free gift gospel giveaway, you're going to also get a Good Noise t-shirt.
Amen.
You're going to also get a Good Noise t-shirt, professionally made from Gil Styles. So, you get ready. What is this question going to be? It's got to be something real good. Let me think. What should we do? What does the Bible say do to your neighbor?
Mm.
Call in right now. What does the Bible say that everyone should do to their neighbor? The person that calls and get this right wins a Good Noise t-shirt and the gospel gift giveaway. Call in right now. Music 214-554-7553. What does the Bible say that thou should do to your neighbor? Oh, wow. Right there. Good Noise Radio. Are you calling to answer the question?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Who are you? Who am I talking to?
Chelsea Williams.
Chelsea Williams. Where are you calling from?
I am calling
Dallas, Texas. Okay, Chelsea. What is the answer to the question that the Bible says, what shall we do to our neighbors?
Love your neighbor.
All right. Chelsea, you have just won the Good Noise t-shirt and a $25 gift card to
Amen.
Walmart on the Gospel Gift Giveaway.
Amen.
thank you.
Was somebody beeping in?
Yeah, someone else.
Let's give them one more chance.
All right, we're going to give the next caller a chance to win also. And we're going to give you the same thing. Chelsea, we're going to get that information from you. Call us right back after the broadcast of the program, and we're going to get your information so we can get that out to you, okay?
Okay, thank you.
Is there anybody you want to give a shout out to?
I want to give a shout out to Renita Lewis. She's there. I want to give a shout out to Rodney and whoever else is there with her. To my mama, to Ray, Navion, Daquan, to my whole family.
All right. God bless you, and thank you for participating in Good Noise Radio.
Amen.
Thank you. You're welcome.
So she won the T-shirt, too.
She won the T-shirt and the giveaway.
And all right,
so we're gonna give it out one more time.
One more time.
Prophetess Lewis says she's going to do a double blessing. When God blesses with so much, yeah, it's more than you can receive. So somebody else going
to
get blessed.
I
You thought it was over? It ain't over. It ain't over. And to God said that is over. All right. We got one more gospel giveaway to give away, and we're going to give that away right now. That's a Good Noise T-shirt and also a $25 gift card to Walmart to spend as you choose. Now, the question is going to come straight from the gospel prophet herself. What question would you ask the people to call in and answer for you?
Let me see. You didn't have to put me on the spot like that. Let me see. I want something kind of simple for the next person.
I was going to say, what did God tell them not to? What tree was it that God told them that they shouldn't eat from?
Okay, good one. Go ahead.
Okay, I have the improvement of the prophetess herself, and the last question for the gospel gift, Good Noise gospel gift giveaway, is what tree did God tell Adam and Eve that they should not partake of? Call in right now and get that Good Noise T-shirt and a $25 gift card to Walmart right now. Music!
Okay.
Amen, amen, amen. 214-554-7553. Call in. Be our last lucky caller to win the $25 gift card to Walmart to make someone happy in your family with a ham or turkey or a gift from Walmart from us to you. Good Noise Radio. 214-554-7553. Call in and tell us the question to the last, answer to the last question, and it is, what did God tell Adam and Eve, what tree did God tell Adam and Eve that they should not partake from, or they should not eat from? Call in right now, 214-554-7553. What type of tree was it? That's all we want to know.
If you can't call in within a minute, we're going to do a 10 caller again.
If you don't call in right now, we're going to have to switch that question up. It's so simple. 214-554-7553. Last question for the shirt and $25 gift card to Walmart. What tree was it that God told Adam and Eve that they should not eat from? Real simple. Let's see if you've been doing your Christian duties.
Can I answer?
No. All right.
You gotta call.
Caller. Are you calling to Good Noise Radio to answer the question? Hello?
Hello?
Are you calling to Good Noise Radio to answer the last question? Okay, can you let me know who am I speaking to?
Beatrice.
Jackie. How are you doing, Jackie?
I'm doing great. How are you?
I'm doing great. Where are you calling from?
Dallas, Texas.
Jackie. All right, we're going to, for our last and final question, to win the T-shirt, the Good Noise T-shirt, and also the, hello?
She's still there.
Yes.
Okay, and also the $25 Walmart gift card to spend any way you choose. The last question to be answered is this. What tree did our Father, which art in heaven, ask Adam and Eve, or told Adam and Eve, that they should not partake from us? Drum roll, please. And their answer is?
The tree of knowledge?
No. No. What tree was it that they were not supposed to eat? Well, it was. He did tell them that they couldn't partake of the tree.
Yeah.
Right? Which I was looking for, the apple tree.
No, the life.
But the tree of life, not is all the same.
Yay!
So we're going to say yay! You won it. You are the winner. And the big winner of the Good Noise Radio Gospel Giveaway of the T-shirt and $25 gift card. Now, if you could just give us a call back after the program, we're going to get your information and send everything out to you promptly, okay?
Okay, thank you.
God bless you. Is there anyone you want to give a shout out to while you're on the phone?
Shout out to Brooklyn Ministry.
Amen. 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 God bless. God bless. Amen. Call us back in about 5 minutes, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Amen.
And that concludes our show, the Good Noise Radio Gospel Gift Giveaway, our free gospel gift giveaway. That was fun. That was a lot of fun.
Yes, it was.
Thank you for everyone participating today.
Thank you.
Prophetess Lewis just wanted to do something for the people. We're in the process of building bigger and better. You're going to have banners and all kind of stuff going on back here. So you guys just continue to walk with us and grow with us. And just show your support and love in any way you can. Well, we don't ask for anything, but we do welcome all donations just to keep us going in the faith. And if you guys want to have your show, or you want to come on and voice your opinions on what do you feel about the word, or tell your testimony, you can call in, or you can come in and speak with Prophetess. She'll even let you come in and do your own show. If you have music you want us to play, if you want a special request, whatever, just give us a call, and we'll be able to actually show you the love that you show us back. Okay? Is there anything that you would like to say to the people out there, Pat?
Yes, I want to thank you all for tuning in, and just know that there is more to come. I mean, I just want to bless someone out there tremendously.
Yes,
amen.
Yes.
Beyond what they can kind of think right now.
Wow, wow.
Amen.
God is good. He's working in the forefront. He's building this thing up.
Yes.
So you guys just watch us work. And hey, you can join in. We're looking for all guys that want to help out and participate. If you have any ideas or anything that you want to run across us, just email it to us, and we'll be sure to take a look at it and try to incorporate it in our shows. But until next time,
we need Nail and Odessa to call back in so we can get your information.
Okay, we have Odessa's information.
Okay.
So Nail, and do you have the last person that just called to?
Jackie, I know her.
Okay.
That's a great supporter.
Everyone, if we don't have your information, be sure to call back in so we can get this stuff out to you, okay? God bless you until next Sunday.
Yes, next Sunday.
At 3 to 5. God bless you. Good Noise Radio. Stay tuned in. We're going to be playing your favorite songs 24 hours a day. God
Amen.
Bless.
Amen. God bless.
Music.
Amen. Oh, no, no.